Madill officer saves a man from a burning car. This is the video. You can see him carrying that man right up the hill from the car. That heavy smoke and flames shooting from the vehicle. Video was shared to us by police department, and the police say that Sergeant J.T. Moore responded to a car crash early Saturday morning. When he saw the car on fire, he began putting out the flames when he noticed a person inside. He pulled the driver out, saving his life.